Tiffany Trump confirms her dad Donald loves McDonald's, wishes he could eat it every night in bed. Donald Trump's daughter Tiffany Trump just confirmed that her dad definitely loves Mickey D's. Check it out. Michael Volff's new book Fire and Fury, Inside the Trump White House has definitely made waves. The tell-all tome offers some of the wildest glimpses of President Donald Trump's chaotic first year in office yet. It's filled with juicy anecdotes that have sent the book soaring to the top of Amazon's bestseller list, including the claim that the POTUS enjoys retreating to the residence with McDonald's burgers after a long day of running the country. Although the credibility of Volff's reporting has definitely been called into question, Donald's daughter Tiffany Trump just confirmed that her dad does indeed love the Big Mac. The 24-year-old law student is currently in LA where fans caught up with her while she was leaving Kings Road Cafe, the popular eatery in town. As Tiffany made her way to her car, an onlooker asked if it's true that her dad does indeed like eating burgers in bed, and her answer was amazing. "He loves McDonald's," she answered, via TMZ. When asked if it's true that he's constantly eating them in bed, she answered, "He wishes. Love it." Head here for more Tiffany picks. Of course, Fire and Fury includes loads more claims, like Trump's former advisor Steve Bannon saying that Donald Trump Jr. and Jared Kushner meeting with Russians in the hopes of getting dirt on Hillary Clinton in July of 2016 was treasonous. Trump naturally responded with a fiery and terrifying statement: "Steve Bannon has nothing to do with me or my presidency." When he was fired, he not only lost his job, he lost his mind. "Steve was a staffer who worked for me after I had already won the nomination by defeating 17 candidates, often described as the most talented field ever assembled in the Republican Party. Now that he is on his own, Steve is learning that winning isn't as easy as I make it look." Wow. Hollywood Live First, are you loving Tiffany's comments as much as us? Let us know.